We're in a deuce and a half army vehicle, and I think the water is getting too deep. They keep looking to check, definitely bogging us down. Hopefully we're going to make it to Deweyville.